Inhale. And exhale out. Good, one more time. Big inhale, hold it up. Bring those trigger fingers together, like when you shoot a gun, bring those trigger fingers together, reach them up. Nice and tall, shoulders down, press it over to the left. If somebody's pulling that top arm across, big stretch, lats, open up the rib cage. And good, bring it center. And push to the other side. Good, bring it center again, and push it back. Chin and eyes focus up on the sky. Abs are in. Hold. And good, bring it to the front. All the way down. Wherever you're comfortable, knees, calves, ankles, toes, floor. Chin to chest. And good, bring it up, all the way, pull those shoulders back, we're gonna repeat it again, inhale up, trigger fingers, hold it, reach it over to the left, push that hip out towards the wall, reach, open up that rib cage, big stretch through, the bicep tucked right by your ear, and up. Other side. Hold. And up. Take it back. And nice. Bring it to the front. All the way down towards the floor. Release those hands. Try to reach a little further than you did the first time. Knees. Calves, ankles, toes. Hold it.
Don't be cautious. Don't be kind.
And good. Bring it all the way up. Take those shoulders back. Good. Take your feet apart. Keep everything in. You're going to turn your toes, turn your knees where you're comfortable, and sit straight down. Your tailbone points towards the floor. Your shoulders are squared. Chin and chest are up. Hold it. Good. Keep that position. Take your toes. Turn them forward. And push your butt back. Reach those arms to the front. Good. Take your hands. Palms to the floor. Push up your butt right towards the ceiling. Straighten your legs as much as comfortable, keeping those palms flat. And good. Sit it back down. Sit it down. Bend those knees. And bring it up. Chest up. Keep the knees bent. Turn your toes back out. And bring it all the way up. Good, we're gonna do that one more time. Inhale, feet wider, and sit it down. Hold. Hold it right there, hold it. Hold it. There, hold. And turn your toes to the front. Bring those arms up, hold it. Keeping your butt down, chest up, head squared up. Good, palms to the floor. Turn your toes, keep them front. Now push those legs straight, hips and butt to the sky. Hold it. And nice, bring it all the way up, all the way. Pull those shoulders back. Step it forward. You're going to take your left foot forward. So toe points up. Step back on your right foot and sit your hips back behind you. Big stretch right through your hamstrings. Good, hold. And press forward, take a big step back on your right foot. We're into a runner's lunge, hold it. And good, step it back forward, shift again. Good. Just turn it, keep your feet right where they are, all the way through to the other side, and pull back. You'll be on that other leg. Good, hold. Drop that front toe down, step your back leg back, runner's lunge, a little deeper. Hold. Good, step that back foot in. Pull up on that front toe. Sit back in that hamstring stretch one more time. Nice, turn it towards me. Both feet flat, walk them apart. Take that left arm and drop that left shoulder towards your right foot. Good, bring it up, switch sides. Right arm towards your left foot. And bring it up, drop center, roll it all the way up. Pull the shoulders back, we're gonna go into deeper stretches now with the warrior position, so take a big breath in. Exhale out, take a big step out on that left foot. And press it down, open those arms up. Give y'all a little more of the, there you go. Palms towards the floor, knee over the toe. If you're out here, adjust that back foot, hold it. Arms at shoulder level, palms face the floor. Good, bring that left arm down, right arm over. Right arm still close to the floor, good. If you're comfortable here, stay here. Deeper stretch, palm to the floor, fingers to the floor, chin and eyes, right arm up towards the ceiling. Hold it. Good job, y'all. Bring it back up center, palms flat, rotate just the upper body. Leave the lower body exactly where it is. Good. Both arms come up, hold it, drop your right arm back behind you, and reach back behind. Left arm stays overhead. Good, good job. And good, bring it up, bring them both back down. Sit back down in that stretch a little deeper. You should have a little more flexibility now. Good. Take that back toe. I want you to turn it up so that you're extended up. That heel is off the ground, the toe is down. Both hands down, either side of your foot. Hold it. Good. Drop that right leg to the floor. Knee goes down, toe points behind you. And sit it up nice and tall. Lift that body up really tall. Push back slightly. Stretch in. Good, now shift. Pushing the front knee out and the hip towards the floor. Good stretch right into that hip flexor. Good, and bring it up. Both hands back down to the floor. Push that back toe back in the floor. Lift that knee up and hold. Good. Slowly turn it to the front. Your feet are nice and wide. Toes are pointed towards me. Palms are flat, and I want you to push your butt to the back wall, trying to bend your elbows towards the floor. Focus on some nice deep breaths. And good. Pick it up, walk it forward. So you're going to go in push-up position. I'm going to walk back so you guys can see me. On your toes, now walk your feet together. And you'll be in push-up position. Abs are in nice and tight. Butts down. You're lined up from your shoulders to your heels. Now I want you to push that butt towards the ceiling into downward dog. Chin to chest. Heels towards floor, butt to ceiling. Good, slowly walk it back in. Walk those hands towards your feet. Stand it up nice and slow. Roll those shoulders back. Shake them out, we're going to the other side. Get to the other side. So feet together, big breath in. Exhale, big step out, warrior pose. Shift that knee, body is forward, chest and shoulders squared, palms towards the floor. Sink down, tailbone to floor. Watch that front knee. Good. Bring it over, right arm on your thigh, left arm over the top, palm towards the floor. Good work. Nice and strong. Good. If you're comfortable, stay. Deeper stretch, fingers to floor, chin and eyes. Fingertips towards the sky. Hold. Good. Easily bring it back up that midsection. Body still centered. Good. Palms up. Rotate. Lower body stays exactly where it was. Rotate from the hips and the waist. Hold it. Left hand back. And reach. Nice controlled breathing, big breaths. Focus on inhale and exhale. And good, bring it up in center. Rotate on that back toe. Bring everything forward into the runner's lunge, a longer stretch. Watch that front knee. If you need to, step in on that back a little. Or step back, just make sure your knee is over your toe. Hold it. Good, drop that back knee. Point that back toe. Sit that body straight up. Pushing back through the hips, back through the quad, hold it. Good, now we're gonna shift that. Reach forward and drop that hip towards the floor. Very nice. Good, dig that back toe back in. Push up. Hold it. Keeping those legs out. Turn towards center. We are gonna be wide. Palms on the floor if you can. Push your butt towards the back wall. Drop your elbows towards the floor and hold it. Good breathing, good. All right, walk it forward into push-up position. Bring those feet in and hold it here for me. Nice and strong. Hold it. Good. You're going to drop your knees towards the floor, point your toes, and sit everything back. Drop your chin to your chest. Stay right there, you guys. I'm just going to shift the camera. Good, chin to chest, back into child's pose, hold. And good, come back into all fours. Dig those toes to the floor, back in push-up position, and hold it. Good, hold. And drop your knees to the floor and sit back, point your toes and hold it. Back into child's pose, chest towards your quads, chin towards your chest. good. Bring it up on all fours. You're gonna walk it all the way forward, slowly letting your body go down towards the floor. Abs are in nice and tight. Let it come down. Hands it up. Hold it. And drop it down. Good job staying on the floor. Let everything go. Pick your right foot up and bring it towards your butt. If you can, take your right hand back. Grab a hold and pull. If you cannot get your foot, grab a towel, wrap it around your ankle or your foot, or just keep your foot and continue to let that stretch pull towards your glute as best as you can. Hold it there. And nice, release it slowly. Good, other foot. Grab a hold. Slowly walk it down. If you can't get it, just continue to pull that heel towards your butt. Chin and chest and head towards the floor. Inhale, as you exhale, let that stretch get a little deeper in. And good, slowly let it go down. Relax and sit it up nice and tall. Back on all fours. Walk those knees forward and sit yourself up. Both feet in front. I want you back and forth on your tailbone until you find the center. So shift back and forth till you're sitting right in the center. Everything in. Grab a hold of your right leg. Pull it in nice and tall. Lift everything up. Pull. What I want you to do is focus on pulling that foot up and pulling the knee up, lifting nice and tall through the shoulders and the back. Good. Let that foot go back towards the floor. Wrap your left arm around. Right arm comes behind you. Shoulders drop down and rotate through. Hold it. And good, bring it back in center and relax. Shake them out, flex your toes, reach. Your comfort level, knees, calves, ankles, toes, wherever you're the most comfortable, that's where I want you to reach for. Drop your chin down, tuck your elbows in, and hold that stretch in your hamstrings. Hold. And good, sit it up. Other leg, grab that left leg in. Body is up nice and tall, foot off the floor, knee towards the ceiling, chest up, shoulders dropped, hold it. Good, nice and strong. Drop that foot down, wrap your right arm around so you're pulling your knee in. Shoulders drop down, left arm behind, and rotate through. Hold it. And good. Roll it back into the front. Both feet forward. One more time. Reach. You should be able to reach a little further this time. Reach for those toes. Hold it. Keep reaching. Nice big stretch through those hamstrings. And nice, bring it all up nice and tall. Sit them in, just let everything kind of relax. Great job today. If you guys would like to see any other videos or have any questions or comments, please feel free to drop them down in the comment section for us or message us and we will get back with you. If you're interested in grabbing in on a couple of classes with us or doing some personal training one-on-one, we are doing everything via Zoom and doing video calls. So again, reach out to us. We'll give you some more information on that. Hope you guys are staying safe. Being kind, most importantly, let's just be kind to one another, makes it easier to get through. We never know what stress someone else is feeling or what's going on in their life that day. Hope you guys are having a fantastic week, and I'll see you next time.